School. I got this copied and an agenda for how to go about learning it. The cover front. Oh, it's all upside down. Yeah. So I need to hold off on this until I get this a little bit more learned. But trying a different setting for organ for stops. I think I'm going to start on the back page, page 2. It's sometime after 2. I have to be out of here by 5. Require thing. It's 23 after. Hopefully I can get everything done before then. I really don't. It's hot and sticky outside. By way of my mic, whatever, I'm gonna do number 1. I'm gonna do from the top going down, and then move back up. Because I notice descending is not very good. Where's my metronome? Get that also out. That's at 110. When 60, 70, 83. Let me try 84 just because. No, 85. Do 85 just because. And we're gonna descend. Yeah, we'll just do descending and then ascending on the way. Where does this go? Yeah, it's going to take a while to get fingers moving. I'm gonna deal with the nasty keys. Thank you. gosh, I can't do the other one. I'm gonna screw up. Okay, I'm not really in the mood to want to spend a lot of time on that thing. Just gonna see what I can do on this box. We're gonna go to the second page, measure 17 or 16, or whatever measure that is, and review it to see how well it goes. Do I get this thing knocked down to a decent tempo? Coming in on this. That's on an E. Ooh. Yeah. This is on this. Confused. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong measure. That's why. That's not right either. No, I'm in D flat. I'm gonna go from the beginning because I can't start from the middle of nowhere, especially when I don't know it well. Something for my even my lowest tempo is not working. On the 90. Okay, I do have to. I don't know what happens after that. I brain is not really with it today. It doesn't sound right. That's right, it just doesn't sound right. Oh. My brain does not. I think my mind is all distracted. And that's not good. Let's try this. I didn't move my tenor. Where's my pencil? Thank you. that's help. It's gonna build a third, beautiful major third. Oh, there's a rest. I don't know if I'm playing the right notes. Where does that go? I'm still in the memory phase. So that goes G. Hold on. That's a G. And then it goes to an F. Doesn't make any sense. G, A, D. After that, mm. It stays on the same pitch, but something didn't sound right. That's not right. It just doesn't sound right. It says that's a G, that's a D, and that's a D flat. To hear. That's and this is D. Where's that's an F, and that's, yeah. Yeah, everything is right. Why doesn't it sound right? Screwed up on my foot, and I don't know where I'm going to now. So let's see what the left or the right. That's that. Oh, I didn't mark them. Uh-oh. So I got that, that. Write that in. That's with the that's like left. I guess that's left. That's left. And I don't know how I did those. G. Hold on. I gotta think what's doing what. My fingers are not cooperating. Is tense. My underarm is tense. I think it's a 7, but I don't know. Oops. I Okay, so the C is with the left, the D is with the right. Oh, no, where did my pencil just go? I think the pedal just ate my pencil. Everything is put on hold until I find my pencil. That's not good. Hit the like, share, and subscribe if you can see my pencil. Oh no. No. I think it's life on the pedal. I hate it when this happens. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have to cancel everything. Otherwise, when I go looking down here, it's just gonna make a bunch of. There's not a whole lot of wiggle room back here to begin with. Alright. I need to pull the bench back so I can kind of see a little bit better to get my pencil. If I can find it. This is not good. Oh, I see it. I see my pencil. I had to see about where. Okay, it's a couple notes. Is that it? That's it. Yeah, I have to very carefully get my pencil. And the bench is gonna have to be moved. Or else I'm gonna, well, if I hang off it. I have to literally. If I step on these, they're gonna make sounds. Okay. Just a little bit further. No. Where did it go? Did I just move it? Lift on that, the cover's gonna lift. Sometimes you wonder who designed these things. Okay. Figure out what I was writing, what I was going to write. It was foot markings here. This is left, right. And left and left. Okay. tingling sensation in my neck. What are my bass notes? What are the tenor? Oh, it's a C and an A. C and an A. Half of that is figuring what foot I'm going to. So it's gonna have a little bit of a bite. And then it goes back up to here. It's an E natural. That's not. Oh, that's because the E natural goes down to the. There. There's a lot of work that needs to be done on this. I'm gonna do from the D minor section, middle of the page. Recapitulation. There's a C. Something like that. I have a lot of work to do there. Let me try from the beginning of the page if I gotta think how I'm coming into it. Thank you. that's not right. What is that note? That's an A. Yeah, that's with the left foot. Off your foot. I'm chilling the wrong way. What is? So that's left, left, right. I should probably put that a little bit over on the left side because it looks like it's right in the middle. And I can't be for sure. That's all right. Goes it needs a lot of work, but my brain doesn't want to do it right now. I'm going to run it from the beginning and see what happens without a tempo keeper. bass note. No, it's an E. Still doesn't sound right. Why does that not sound right? Make sure I'm getting these notes right. It's an E down to a D. Still need some tender TLC. I think now it's just kind of running through it to get it in my fingers. What time is it? It's 15:30. Almost 15:20. I'm just gonna run through it just to get the overall picture of everything. And then get passages worked out. D minor, B flat, something's out. This again. Where's my C? And then it goes G. Where's my G? No, it goes to a C. It goes back up to a C. But that's not the right chord. In the left hand. Oops. I don't need that page anymore. It goes to a C. Okay, and that's in a, just a single note. The easiest stuff, you'd think you'd just... Then I gotta find that E. Play through it, which is good. I can't play through it perfectly, but I can play through it. I would check the community tab for what I'll be working on next. That's posted in the community.